you are angry or sad. I usually see this rule in public. We have to follow this rule because if your people talk to you, don't angry or sad. If you break it, you are a bad person. Rule number two. Always say please and thank you. I usually see this rule in school, librarian, or hospital. We have to follow this rule because the person we help can be happy. If we break it, we don't polite. Rule number three, help everyone. We always see this rule in some police. We have to follow this rule because the person we help can be happy. If we break this rule, we aren't a good person. Number four, don't litter. I usually see this rule in everywhere. We have to follow this rule because the world can be clean. If we break this rule, the world are dirty. Number five, take turns. We always see this rule in shop. We have to follow this rule because it helps the world polite. If we break this rule, the world can be a mess. Goodbye.